Peter. Oh, let that be the first thing that comes out. I'm going to go ahead before we start the talent show and announce our winners of the chili cook-off. So, too many things to hold. Our most creative chili was number 12, created by John Hederle. Our hottest chili was number 7, created by Isaac Ramirez. Our best meat chili was number 4, made by Rich DeSeth. And our best vegetarian chili was number 20, Ryan Gaynor. Thank you all so much for participating in our chili cook-off, and we'll get started with the talent show in just a moment.
Brianna. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to get started. Hi, Henry. My name is Ruben Betancourt, and I'm going to be your MC tonight. You can call me Ruben if you'd like, or Mr. Betancourt, or him. Hey there. Again, we'd like to just make a few announcements before we get started. Make sure that... Am I supposed to know? Okay. First, we're going to start off with our Star Spangled Banner with Brianna.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light was so stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Around the screaming
Great job, Brianna. All right, next we have La La Land with Christina Franklin, Shauna Bayes, and Kendra Purvis. And I think Trista is here as well.
Testing, testing.
Here's to the
Wow, what a wonderful song. All right, I do want to make a quick announcement. I want to say this is new. As of tonight, the girls' varsity team for basketball has made it into district. Congratulations, that's a lot of hard work this year. Great job. All right, our next is a duo. From fourth grade, singing together, we have Addie Elms and Galila Abraham. Please welcome them on stage. All right, they need another minute to prep the stage. So a couple of announcements. I'd like to say thank you to our judges. Up front here, we have Sarah Moniz, Jaylene Cruz, and Courtney Sarchovich. So please give them a round of applause for being here today. All alumni. I'd also just like to say thank you to a couple of our businesses, and I'll do this throughout the night, that donated prizes. So Crumble Cookies and Hooked on Toys, a big round of applause for them. Thank you to them for their donations. I'll say a couple more. So we have Blue Spoon and Boba Lab as well. So we're very excited that we have community support for these events. At the intermission, which is going to happen in a couple more songs, please buy some baked goods over here on your left, my right. It is supporting the work that's being done here at CCA, and we're very excited to have a lot of home-baked goods tonight to sell. So I'm going to check. I think they're just about ready. So please welcome Addie Elms and Galila Abraham.
Ready? When I was younger, I was all alone, but then I met you, and we knew we were meant to be together forever, BFFs, you and me and you, together forever, BFFs, yeah. Together forever, we were meant to be together, BFFs.
All right. Next, we're going to have Ada Esty, fifth grade, doing some gymnastics. I want to thank a couple more of our sponsors. We have Al Soda Fountain, Mike's Meats and Seafood, Wenatchee Natural Foods, and Abby's Pizza. So a huge thank you to them as well for their donations and their support of CCA's talent show. All right, and here we have Ada Esty. Who let the dogs out? Thank you, Ada. All right, next we have a pianist, sixth grade, Grace Wilson, and she will be playing Carol of the Bells. They're gonna take a minute to set up here. Does anybody know any good jokes? Now's the time. Me either. All right. We have Grace Wilson with Carol of the Bells playing the piano. Please give her a round of applause. Thank you.
How great was that? All right. So next, we have a dance by a second grader, Lorelei Metzler. She's bringing some culture tonight, and she's going to be doing an Irish dance. They're setting up. So now is a good time for jokes. I did hear one backstage, but you're going to have to wait till next time because they're ready. Irish Dance by Lorelei Metzler, second grade. Wow, thank you, Lorelei. Amazing, second grade. Judges, second grade, put that down. Next, we have a song. Oh, I promised you a joke. So what's the friendliest thing in the sky? A helicopter. All right, that's the one you get tonight. Next, we have Burn the Ships by Jubilee Gabriel and Kylie Pennington, third grade, singing.
See in your eyes, dear,
it's hard to take for a moment more. We've got to burn the ships, cut the ties, send the flare into the night. Say your prayer, turn the tide, dry tears and wave goodbye. Step into a new day. We can rise up from the dust and walk away. We can dance upon the heartache, yeah. So light a match, leave the past. Don't you look back, don't let it arrest you. This fear of falling again. And if you need a refuge, I'll be right here until the end. Oh, it's time to burn the ships, cut the ties, send the flare into the night. Say a prayer, turn the tide, dry tears and wave goodbye. Step into a new day. We can rise up from the dust and walk away. We can dance upon the heartache, yeah. So light a match, leave the past, burn the ships, and don't you look back. Shame, walk through the sorrow, out of the fire, into tomorrow. So flush the pills, face the fear, feel the weight and disappear. We're coming clean, we're born again, our hopeful lungs can breathe again. Oh, we can breathe again and step into a new day. Don't you look back. And don't you look back.
Great job. You guys knew what I was saying. Jubilee and Kylie, another round of applause for them. Awesome. So this next one has been done at a talent show in 1987. One of the two people have done it before. One's new, El Jarabe Tapatio, or also known as the Mexican Hat Dance, with Rael Connor and Alex Betancourt. Rael is in fifth grade, and Alex is her grandfather. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you.
Wow. All right. So we do have an intermission coming up. So this is a perfect time to go and support the music department at their bake sale. They're raising money for a band trip. So please go spend as much as you can. Eat those cookies. Calories don't count tonight. And we're going to spend about 15 minutes, and then we're going to come back. We'll flip the switches when there's about a minute left to get back to your seats. So again, thank you so much for being here. Thank you to all the talent and all of the talentless for being here to support the CCA music program. All right, 15 minutes. Thank you. All right, everyone, that's the sign to please make it back to your seats. We're going to get started here in about 1 minute, so please go ahead and make it back to your seats. All right, I have an exciting announcement. Typically, we tell you to put your cell phones away. So really quick, we're going to give you about a minute to text a family or a loved one or someone else. This show is actually being played live on YouTube. So if you have someone who wants to watch this now live or watch it later, you can text them, and it is the CCA events on YouTube. So if they look up CCA, I just looked it up, CCA events, or Cascade Christian Academy events, and you should find it there. It's live right now. It may take some searching a little bit later to find it, but it is live streaming. So you can send that to somebody who is not able to make it tonight, a family member, or anyone else. All right. So without further ado, I'd like to thank everyone who purchase cookies or a baked good over at the baked good stand. There'll be a little bit of time afterwards as well to finish that all of that off. There's still quite a few cookies left. I want to see it all gone. But next, please give a huge round of applause to the CCA drama class, the high school drama class, doing their performance, a dance light show of Happy.
Happiness is you. Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel
Awesome. Wow. All right, so I do have a joke. So I have a question. Why did Cambry cross the playground? To get to the other slide. All right, so next we have Elise Jones, second grade, playing the piano. But before she does that, I'd like to thank our last couple of sponsors. We have Bubblefish, Crepe House, and Spring Lotus. So a huge thank you to them and their support of CCA's talent show tonight. So can we give them a round of applause? And once more, I'd like to thank our judges, Sarah Moniz, Jaylene Cruz, and Courtney Starchevich. Up here in the front, they're making the decision tonight. So if you buy them a cookie, I heard that they get an extra point for your favorite contestant. Two, if you buy the cinnamon rolls. Okay. I think we need a minute. Give me a minute, I'll be right back. All right, playing rodeo on the piano, Elise Jones, second grade. Please welcome her. All right, great job. So this one's a kind of a multilingual joke. So if you have someone who speaks Spanish next to you, you may need to ask them what it meant. But ¿dónde estás mis llaves? Aquí. Oh boy. Okay. You can Google that one later. All right, so next we have Jasmine Perez, sixth grade, and she's singing I'm So Blessed. So let's give her a big round of applause.
Doesn't matter, not the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed, hallelujah, I'm blessed. I'm so blessed. And when I count the problems that I see, hope is all but gone, yeah. But when I count the ways you're good to me, you got me counting all day long. Oh yeah, I'm so blessed, I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it doesn't matter about the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed. Sing, I'm so blessed, I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it
what does it matter about the rest? If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed. Whether it's your best day, your worst day, some Tuesday, your birthday, every day's a good day. Now let me tell you why. If you got air in your lungs, you got blood in your body, you are a child of God. Come on and sing it, somebody. 'Cause on my best day, I'm a child of God. On my worst day, I'm a child of God. Oh, today is a good day, and you're the reason why I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it doesn't matter about the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed. Sing, I'm so blessed, I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it doesn't matter about the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so blessed. 'Cause on my best day, I'm a child of God. On my worst day, I'm a child of God. Oh, every day is a good day, and you're the reason why. 'Cause on my best day, I'm a child of God. On my worst day, I'm a child of God. Oh, every day is a good day, and you're the reason why. I'm so blessed, I'm so blessed. Got this heartbeat in my chest. No, it doesn't matter about the rest. If I got you, Lord, I'm so, hallelujah, I'm blessed. Hey!
Is awesome. All right. A little quick there. Next, they're going to take a second to set up here, but we have from seventh grade. Again, I want to just comment that the funds tonight that are being raised are going for the advanced band trip. So any money that is being spent on the cookies and the bake sale and the admission tonight is going for the advanced band trip. So please support the music department. Next up, we have Christian Kim. And on the guitar, he's going to be playing Hosanna. Let's give him a big round of applause. And again, thank you for all the talent tonight and everyone who's invested in the talent of these young individuals to follow their talents and to bring them here tonight, and all of you for being here tonight. So here we go with Christian Kim playing Hosanna on the guitar. Thank you. Great job, Christian. All right, so I got a couple more jokes. So those of you who know me know that I work in the healthcare field, and sometimes I get asked health-related questions. So one that I heard recently was, Ruben, does an apple a day really keep the doctor away? And we all know it really depends on how hard you throw it. So next we have on the violin and dancing. On the violin we have Sunny Lin and interpretive dancing. I'm interpreting this as interpreting dancing. JCL Meharry. The river flows in you. Let's give them a huge round of applause. So The River Flows in You by Sunny Lin and JCL Meharry. All right, you're stuck with me for one more joke. So what did one hat say to the other? You wait here, I'll go on ahead. Someone boo me? All right. Let's hope they're ready. I can't handle another boo. My guy who gives me the signal is not back there. So let's give another round of applause for all the contestants tonight. Thank you, all of you, for being up here, putting yourself out there, and practicing. All right, that was all I was prepared for. Actually, I did get one other one. Okay, there he is. The River Flows in You, Sunny Lin on the violin, and interpretive dance, JCL Meharry. Thank you. Wow. So I did not know this, but Sunny actually did the choreography. So the girl playing the violin did the choreography for the dances. So another round of applause for both Sunny and JCL. The river flows in you. All right. So, I need a joke. I had one. Where did it go? Oh, what did the zero say to the eight? Nice belt. Yeah, math jokes. All right. Next we have Matias Velazquez and Grace Wilson, both in sixth grade. They're going to need some setup because this is a xylophone and a flute. And they're playing Heart and Soul. So let's get a round of applause to Matias Velazquez and Grace Wilson doing Heart and Soul. So any biologist here? JD's is back there. All right, JD, this one's for you. How many tickles does it take to tickle an octopus? 16? Who? How many? 10 tickles. 10 tickles. Come on, JD. All right. Next, as a student, Joshua Meharry. He is in ninth grade, and he is singing as part of a quartet called The Melody of Glory. The four of them sing at church. We have Joksan, Joris, and Luis. And so today they're going to be singing Swing Down Chariot, or Chariot. Depends on English or Spanish. So please give them a huge round of applause for Swing Down Chariot, Joshua Meharry, and Melody of Glory. And that's closing us out tonight. So after this, I'm going to come say goodbye and tell you to go buy some more cookies. So here we go. One more round of applause for Joshua Meharry, Swing Down Chariot.
do. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got a room on the other side. Swing down, sweet cherry, stop and let me ride. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got a room on the other side. Swing, 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 swing. Sinkering down in the middle of the field. You saw a ninja working on the cherry wheel. You saw the super club with the cherry wheel. He just wanted to see her, the cherry wheel. Why don't you swing down, cherry from the left? Me right. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I'm a man on the other side. Swing, 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 swing. Sing, sing, about the bumping on the road. He just wanted to lay down his heavy load. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got you on the other side. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Swing down, cherry, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I got a home on the other side.
All right, before I let you go get the last of the sweets, there is a voting, some voting we need to do. So all of you should have an orange ticket or an orange ballot. Make sure that that's filled out. If you need a pencil, there are some pencils back in the back. So make sure to fill that out right now. There are some helpers going around, or will be going around here in just a minute, with a white bucket. Make sure to put your vote in that white bucket so we can count it. If you have a white bucket, up, oh, there's one back here. If you have a white bucket, please put it up. Hold it up so people can find you. There's over here, we have a couple. Once you've cast your vote, please go buy the rest of the cookies, otherwise I'm gonna have to, and I don't need that many cookies. The judges are putting in their votes right now. We're gonna count them, and then we'll get back to you in just a few minutes to let you know who won tonight. All right, make sure those votes get put into those white buckets. Thank you so much again, everyone who participated, who voted, who made cookies, who sold cookies. Thank you so much for being here. Hello. All right. Now, the moment everyone's been waiting for. We're going to announce our winners. Now, as I announce your name, we're going to ask you to come up here on stage to get your prize, okay? So you know where the entrance is. So if you were someone who performed tonight, get ready to come up on stage, okay? All right, here we go. Starting with Elementary Musical. In third place, Rodeo by Elise. Come up on stage. We need you up here, all the way up. All the way around and up. Second place, Together by Addie and Galila. And for first place under Elementary Musical, we have Burn the Ships by Jubilee and Kylie. Now, for Elementary Variety, we have Irish Dance, first place, Lorelei. So going to Middle School Musical, in fourth place, we have Heart and Soul by Matthias and Grace. In third place, Hosanna by Christian. And in second place for Middle School Musical, Carol of the Bells by Grace. Is she up here? Christian's coming up. And in first place for Middle School Musical, I'm So Blessed by Jazlene. Great job, Middle School Musical groups. All right, so jumping down to Middle School Variety. In third place, we have Who Let the Dogs Out by Ada. We have in second place, The River Flows in You by Sunny and JCL. And in first place, Jarebe Tapatio by Royale. I just want to take a moment and thank our judges again for all this hard work. The judges are Sarah Moniz, Jaylene Cruz, and Courtney Starchevic. Please raise your hands and give them a round of applause for all their hard work. All right, we're going to get into the high school group now. For the High School Musical in third place, we have The Star-Spangled Banner by Brianna. In second place, we have Swing Down Chariot by Joshua and the Melody of Glory. And in first place, we have La La Land by Christina. All right, and for the first place high school variety, we have Happy by Tobiah, Manny, Rachel, Ian, and Drayden. All right, so that concurs the judges voting for those different categories, but we have the judges' grand prize. And that was, I have to look to see who did it. The River Flows in You by Sunny Lynn and JCL Meharry. Great job. Thank you again. Thank you to our judges. Thank you to our performers. And now we're going to do the audience favorite crowd choice was Happy by the high school team. All right.
I'm going to have to say it again. There's still cookies left. No one's leaving this building until they're all sold out. I'm just kidding. Okay, thank you again so much for being here. Thank you to our judges. Thank you for the talent. Thank you for the parents and the supporters and our sponsors for making tonight happen. And a huge thank you to this lady right here, Cheryl.
Oh, I was going to see that. Cheryl.
Cheryl Gable or Mrs. Gable. Without her, none of this would have been possible. Thank you so much, Cheryl Gable, for all you do.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.